governmental intrusion is inevitable. The real problem, the real issue, the real point is the exit strategy. Not to make the governmental presence permanent, not to forget that the markets at the end are the best judge who should live and who should die in a business area.